Pierce, especially.
And Clijsters has the early lead.
She is moving remarkably well. Got some serious credentials, but I don't care how fit or fast you are, you can't track that ball down. Mary Pierce.
Got to answer to sponsors. Wow.
It's broken, and Hewitt is married and expecting a child with his new wife soon. On the sideline for a 106-mile-an-hour ace.
She's hitting the ball very hard early in the smash.
Foot movement.
Little cat and mouse from Pierce and Clijsters, and it's
her defensive is offensive to most players.
Seconds.
Another double break lead, 4-1 Clijsters.
Yes, when she's got time to line up her shots, she's very difficult to deal with.
And the double full, Pierce gets.
Stuff from Pierce. He's expecting a longer run.
They're happy that Mary Pierce moved as well as she did in that point. Thirdly, thankful that there's some quality stuff being played out there. Clijsters back on track here. Still up a break in a winning position this.
Women. Again, because Pierce isn't as mobile as Clijsters, she.
Clijsters owns the opening set. 6-3. 37 minutes.
That's not meaning a whole lot at the moment, except that score.
Oh.
She gave that shot away. Kim Clijsters does the right thing. Sees her coming in, just hits the ball nice and low, and there's never a chance for her there.
Pierce moved in.
Like a fish out of water up there in net.
There we go.
One break point erased. Two more for Clay. Clijsters grabs the lead. 2-11. 30. It'll be Andre Agassi and defending champion Roger Federer dueling for this.
When Mary was a kid, that's the second ace from Clijsters.
In the second set. Clijsters.
And another 4-1 Clijsters. Two games from.
On the line.
Oh my. Another break for Clijsters. She now serves.
Serve this set. Serving at 92%.
Swinging volley, a little point of emphasis. As she's what the old manager Leo DeRocher said.
Right on the line.
Fifth ace for Clijsters. Is the 2005 champion of the U.S. Open. Up to the family, the friends. The fifth time is the charm for Clijsters. Be careful there.
Yeah, this is the most difficult part of the match here. Watch out. I'm not sure this is the way she should go. Whoa.
There they are. Sister, cousin, mother, coach.